Photonics is one of those things that most people don't know what it is, and that's okay. but it's really interesting because it's an area of technology that's in everything that we use and everything that we do.
Through the DPSS, we've got a beautiful output on it, and that's why we use DPSSs in the first place.
Photonics is everything about light. It's literally everything to do with light. Everything from fiber optics to lasers to laser cutting.
Laser cutting over here. And that's the actual laser.
Actually, so on this side, you can see the components, and we are soldering them into place so that they can stay connected.
A laser is one of those fascinating devices. If you think about it, it's an amplifier of light, and not just any kind of amplifier. It takes a photon and it clones it many, many times over to produce a usable beam of light. That's a fantastic thing. Job prospects, one of the highest employed fields around.
Nobody really knows where the technology is going to be, you know, even 2 or 3 years out, much less, you know, 10 years or 20 years out.
See, it's at the cranial.
Yeah, well, like I said, let's take a look. I only went up 14 milliamps.
I just love the college experience. It's so much more hands-on and applied. You're not just learning from a book, you're doing that, but you're also practicing real things that you'll be doing in your job.
A love for science and a love for learning. I mean, really learning about this type of stuff. You'll do great in this kind of program.
All right. Photonics, V12A.